Hi, I'm Joseph Sahaki from the Queen Anne's County Department of Emergency Services, here today with Becky to talk to you about face coverings. The CDC recommends face coverings that are snug to your face but are comfortable, ones with ear loops or ties to secure them to your face, and masks that are machine washable and can be reused multiple times. The cloth face covering is meant to protect you, but it is also meant to protect others from you in the case that you may be carrying the COVID-19 disease and you are purely asymptomatic and not showing signs. Here are some examples of face coverings. These are N95 masks or surgical masks, which are to be used strictly for healthcare providers, EMS responders, or your doctors and clinicians in a hospital setting. These masks are on short supply, so please do not go out and purchase these masks unless you are ill or you are caring for someone who is ill. Now, there is also a dust mask. These masks, which are simple masks, typically referred to as dust masks, are used for woodworking or carpentry, other items like that, can be used in the case of the COVID-19. However, do not go out and purchase these masks unless you absolutely need them for woodworking or something of that nature. If you want a mask to have out in public, it is encouraged that you wear a cloth face mask, one that you can be creative with and create yourself. Use unique designs, unique patterns. Just be sure to follow the CDC recommendations for creating your mask. To find out how you can make your own cloth face covering, like the one Becky has on here, go to cdc.gov/coronavirus and look up cloth face covers. For accurate and up-to-date information on Queen Anne's County, follow our official social media sites.